I just want to be with you again, Steve.